Welcome back. We're doing power of numbers, otherwise known as exponential numbers. 5 squared, or 5 to the power of 2, means we multiply 5 by itself twice. So it's 5 times 5. A lot of children just go 5 twos are 10. Well, you won't get it, because it means 5 times 5 is 25. Let's do one more. Let's go 3 cubed. That is 3 times 3 times 3. 3 threes are 9, 3 nines are 27. That's important. Let's do one more. No, you try one yourself at home. Thanks for listening.